What if I were to tell you like this right here? What up? It's the Trooper. It's a damn Tuesday. You know, the slowest day for poker on the strip, except during World Series of Poker time, which I don't know, maybe it is still the slowest day for poker. Out of all the 7 days, I don't know. I'm on the list at Horseshoe. I really would rather play in the Horseshoe Poker Room than down at the World Series, but there's so many names on the list every day. It's very difficult to get a seat, but I'm gonna try it. By the way, it's a hot one today. It's only 95. For some reason, it feels really hot. I think that by the weekend, it's going to be 110. We're going to hit 110 for the first time this year. I'm not looking forward to that. Not looking forward to that at all. So I'm number 30 on the list, so it could be a while anyway. I'm going to take a stroll over here to the old Bellagio Bucks. Uncle Trooper, quit smoking. I mean, don't you think it's time? It's 2023. I begged my mom for years and years and decades to quit smoking. She smoked for 50 years, but she quit. You'll probably remember in the vlog quite a few years ago, I don't know, 5-6 years ago now, on St. Patrick's Day. And she hasn't touched it since. If she can do it after 50 years, I know you can do it. I'm not talking about weed. I know I'm not gonna talk a single soul out of smoking weed. But put the cigarettes down and don't replace it with some vape bullshit. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. You're full of complaints and bitches today. I don't give a, all right? I don't care. I don't care what you think about it. I don't care if you think it's a complaint. I don't care what if you think it's a drive much? I didn't think so. I'm telling you what I see. And when it's 95 degrees and the sun is directly overhead and you're in the desert, you really don't feel like any bullshit. And that's the bottom line. You know what? I gotta order my damn coffee. I hope I got enough money in my damn Starbucks account. Let's have a peek. Open the little Starbucks app. Hey, how you doing? All right. Yesterday they put too much milk in my damn coffee. Bellagio, yada yada, order here, da 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 da. Venti, iced coffee with milk, extra ice, no classic, 5 pumps of brown sugar instead of the 6 pumps of classic. Pop that right in the old cart here. Checkout $5.91. I got enough money. Place order. Yesterday when I hit place order, the shit was ready instantaneously. They must have had nothing to do. But there's a line in there today. Probably take a minute or two. What's the over-under? What's the number that we need to be on the list in order to wait for a seat at Horseshoe and not go back to the World Series and play? How many positions am I willing to wait? I was number 30. I'm thinking 10. If I am number 10, I'll tell you what. Around about, generally speaking, the middle of the board. How many names are on the board that you can see? You know what, that might not be enough. No. There's probably like, yeah, around about the middle of the board. If I see my name around about the middle of the board, I'll wait on the seat for the Horseshoe Poker Room. If not, I'll go back to the WSO freaking P and play back there. I don't dislike playing back there. The dealers aren't as good. There are a couple of good ones who shuffle through, but generally speaking, a lot of them suck. There's no jackpot drop, no promo drop back there, straight $5 max rake. You get zero comps though. Who cares really? I mean, obviously I don't care. I kinda care. If I have the comps, I use them. If I don't have them, I don't care. I gotta find my zest for poker in Vegas again. If I don't find my zest for poker in Vegas again soon, well, I don't know what's gonna happen. I might have to bump it. You see what I did? No? Right there? No? Trooper, won't you shut the bump up and get your coffee and go play poker? Okay, you're right. Shout out to the guy in the Starbucks line. Thanks for watching my videos. All right, here's another little tip from your Uncle Trooper. I know what you're thinking. I'm gonna go play poker, but listen, I know I'm on a rant roll today, all right? This isn't so much of a tip as it is a question, because I genuinely want to know, because it makes no sense. Why would you wear shorts that are so short your ass is hanging out, and then walk around constantly all day long pulling the shorts down as if you're trying to cover your ass? When you tried the shorts on, I mean, unless you ate a whole bunch of food since you bought those shorts, you know you tried those shorts on when you bought them. You knew your ass was gonna hang out. You made a conscious decision to hang your ass out all over the place. And now you walk around all day long, constantly tugging at the back of your shorts, trying to pull them down and cover your ass. CYA, cover your ass. That's what they say, right? Remember back in the day when I went on a massive rant about girls wearing shoes they can't walk in? Why the fuck would you wear shoes that you can't walk in? This makes that much sense. 0.0 cents. All right, I'm done. Let's go. All right, remember how I was number 30 on the list? Somehow, a half hour later, I'm number 32 on the list. He said diamonds keep showing up. I have a feeling that I was number 30 on the 2-3, not the 1-3, but he just told me I'm 32 on the 1-3. So maybe it's not even like that. Maybe I've advanced on the 2-3. I have no idea. What I do know is I'm on either screen. I'm going to the back to play in the WSO clusterfuck poker. What is it called? I don't know. Let's go. All right, in an odd twist, even by WSOP time standards, I've been waiting for 2 hours for a seat in a poker game. Waiting, for me, is exhausting. 2 hours, I'm over it. Diamonds keep coming in, I keep moving down the list, I'm in the WSOP area, standing there and standing there and standing there and waiting and waiting. I go back to the Horseshoe Room, I can't see myself on the list anywhere. You know what? I'm out of here. Screw it. F it. When I start feeling like I don't want to do it anymore, it's best for me to just roll out. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.